how to use contains function in Python. The contains function in Python is used to check if a given string contains another substring or not. It returns a Boolean value of true or false depending on whether the substring is present in the given string or not. The syntax for using contains function is string, contains, substring. The substring can be a single character, a word, or a phrase. This function is very useful when working with text data in Python.